Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh. I want to a little about Al-Qaeda. Al-Qaeda means people. Al-Qaeda, I show you Al-Qaeda. Al-Qaeda means Al-Qaeda. Al-Qaeda. Al-Qaeda means people who live in like beside Israel. Israel, province of Israel is called Al-Qaeda. These people is like between government and people that fight each other. But government, they have abused many times. These people, they occupy with government like that. They have fight each other. It's called Al-Qaeda. This meaning like that. So a lot of these people, they have fight with government. They still like that. But kind of religion, but it's no, people is no religion. They have like people, Al-Qaeda means. They have almost like Israeli people. Islam people is called Al-Qaeda. So thank you for watching. Meaning Al-Qaeda means is one in the province of Israel. Israel inside of Israel is called Al-Qaeda. People, it's group of people. I can show you Israel. 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 Beside Israel, Aviva is called Aviza. Israel. Israel is called Israel. Beside Israel, this one. Similar like that. Al-Qaeda, this one like that. Beside Israel, inside Israel. But maybe I can show you, but next time. So Israel, I show you Israel, this one like that. So Al-Qaeda means people who live in Israel. So thank you for watching. My name is abdella from Canada.